Hey, how's it going, YouTube? So today Apple released its OS 10 El Capitan to developers, and I've been playing around with it for a good portion of the evening here. Anyways, what I want to show you guys is probably one of the features that everybody wants to see. And the reason I didn't jump on this right away and post a video is I actually needed some time to play with it. Maybe it's just my build's a little buggy, or it's just the simple fact that Apple didn't provide a lot of instructions, so I've just been kind of playing with it to see how it works. Anyways, this is the split screen view on El Capitan. So I'm just going to start off here on my main desktop. This here, when I swipe upwards, you can see this is the new dashboard, which will appear when I go over it. Now, you can see here right away, this says messages and mail. And then this one says here text edit and Safari. So I've created a couple examples, and then I also will show you. So the first thing I want to do is show you how did I even make these. So what did I do? I'm going to open up iTunes here, and we're just going to have a regular application here. Now what I would want to do is throw this into full screen mode. So I'm browsing through my music, I'm listening to this and that. But say I want to have my reminders open on the side. Now I'm just using this as an example. This is one of my personal computers, so I have a lot of stuff on it. Anyways, I'm opening up my reminders here, and what I want to do is I want to use it in my iTunes. So just right off the bat, you can grab this, drag it into this top bar, and keep dragging. And now basically what you do here is you find your iTunes. So you could be over here, you could create a new desktop for this, and that will create just a whole new desktop. And what we're looking for here is a split screen view. So I'm going to drop it in there, and then we're just going to go on here. So right away you can see it's split half and half. I can use the gestures to move back and forth. I've got a couple other examples now open that I'll go through. This is Safari with the text edit app open. This is mail with the text message app. And then this is the iTunes with reminders that we just created. So I can resize this. When you go into a resize, you can see some applications won't let you go a certain distance. I notice mail will let you squish right up. Sometimes you have to close things, so maybe if I shrink this up a bit, it doesn't look like I can. So yeah, you kind of have to play. The application won't let you resize to a point where it kind of grows too much. I noticed that the text app or text messaging application shrinks in the text boxes and they don't line up quite yet, so I'm sure Apple will work on that. Now, for just simplicity use, like I was kind of just playing around on the website here, not going too far and copy pasting. So something like this I think is going to be awesome for most users because you'll be able to just simply open up a notes tab here or text edit like you see, and I can go as small as something like this. I could quickly be copying pasting notes, and for a lot of us that when I'm even when I'm posting to YouTube and stuff and say I want to add like please like and subscribe this and that, I can keep all of these notes side by side to my browser, and then I can still utilize the full screen mode. So good job to Apple on this. This is really, really handy, and yeah, I hope this kind of, oh, sorry there. I hope this kind of gives you guys an example of the multitasking here. You can see it's a little glitchy, but when we pull an application back out, so let's say I want to remove one of the applications. So basically all you would do is you just go back in and you would grab this little green tab here to pull it back out. And then you can see this I really like. You're just able just to drag it up, keep dragging it up, and drop it into a new desktop. So yeah, I hope that kind of satisfies everybody as a preview of how the OS El Capitan, that's getting hard to remember there, multitasking, multi-window view works. Please like, subscribe to the channel. I'll have a lot more covering this as the betas advance and just more of the features that I come across as I'm playing around here. Thanks for watching, guys. Rate, comment, subscribe. We'll see you again next time. Cheers.